NOV BLM have been supporting the maritime and offshore industry by developing and manufacturing equipment for decades. Created in 1841 as Brissonneau et Lots Marine, NOV BLM is based in Nantes, west of France. Since then, the company has supplied the major market players with reliable mooring, lifting, and handling devices. We offer a wide range of tensioning equipment for floating production units. Chain tensioners can accommodate two different chain sizes and can be powered by either hydraulic or electric motors. Movable and dismountable versions have been developed to avoid excessive weight on deck and massively reduce maintenance costs. Due to our vast experience providing winches for drilling units with proven designs for the harsh deepwater environment, our winches are compact, offer high pulling capacities, and integrate the required technologies to ensure safety and long-lasting equipment. Our winches can be provided either with electric or hydraulic drives, ATEX certified, with spooling device, groove drums, and much more. Our rotary solutions shorten the mooring operation by continuous tensioning, whilst ensuring safety and reliability in the execution. Hydraulic linear chain jacks developed by us offer heavy load lifting and tensioning capacity with light and compact equipment. As linear entails, the chain is always tensioned in a straight line by step-by-step tensioning. Depending on space available on the unit, our hydraulic linear chain jack can be fitted on a balcony or movable and dismountable to further weight savings on deck and lower maintenance costs. A movable horizontal version has been designed especially for conversion vessels. Associated to edge deck stoppers, this alternative avoids any substantial modification of the hull. Associated to the tensioning equipment on deck, we supply conventional fairleads, MBL deck chain stoppers, and fairlead chain stoppers. Developed to prevent bending stress on chain links, our fairlead chain stoppers reduces the chain wear and ensures a successful, long-term passive mooring. Recently, we have successfully provided the biggest FPSO ever built, operating in Gulf of Guinea, with 16 bending shoe-type fairlead chain stoppers and 4 movable hydraulic chain tensioners to accommodate a 157mm chain diameter, offering a pulling capacity of 500 tons. Along with traditional mooring systems, we are developing new technology mooring devices, inline chain tensioners associated to uni joints, and direct tensioning systems saves equipment like chain jacks, winches, and chain lockers on deck. A combination of proven designs, robust construction, and small amounts of components make this equipment reliable with minimized maintenance. We have developed and patented a range of connections and transition links for an easy and quick connection of different chain sizes. They are class approved, designed to the same overall dimensions as common studless chain links, to be used with all chain tensioning equipment. We also have extensive experience in lifting and handling equipment working on offshore units. We design and manufacture multi-purpose offshore cranes, lifting tools, and load transfer trolleys, providing custom-made equipment with load capacities, working heights, translation systems, and power supplies tailored to specific project requirements. With more than 40 years of experience in the offshore industry and a highly skilled team of field engineers, we are working alongside our customers to support them in the installation, commissioning, and maintenance of their equipment.